Say hi.
Okay, Allie, okay.
She does it like off of her camera. She doesn't just do it like off of Insta or like Snapchat. She does it off of her camera.
Because I'm going to post it on YouTube. It's going to be my whole day, you know?
Is that your Say new hi, phone?
Morgan. Yeah, it's my new phone. You know, I got the best camera. Not. Yeah, it is.
Oh. Wait, was it actually?
No.
Turn it around.
We're in a vlog, and Kenny,
you started this like vlog.
You look like dummy, and except for Kennedy. Kennedy's
yeah, but we're cheerleaders.
How?
I'm saving these and posting them on YouTube.
No.
You're gonna get like 2 views.
Bro, you said you could steal Thomas, my sweatshirt.
Thomas.
Who said you could steal my sweatshirt?
But I don't know if they're gonna want to turtle out my car and then be like, go buy yourself a new car.
Well, that's what they did with my mom.
Yeah, Delisa here is an idiot and got in an accident.
It was if I can
help you. Okay, sorry, you and your brother.
Allie's gonna get a COVID test.
Wow! I'm stealing the vlog. So, guys, today we're gonna go to Mr. Schuler's class. That's Georgia.
I look like Tinker Bell today.
Oh, that's cute. That's Micaiah. That's everyone else. That's Juliana and everyone else.
Say hi to them. Wait, am I taller than you?
No.
No way.
No.
Wait, go back. I couldn't tell.
Do it for the vlog, Lisa.
Do it for the vlog. Okay, so now we're going to home. You know, it's a little crazy.
Don't be awkward like that, Allie.
Small town, I don't really know.
Allie, why would you leave me?
Jaleesa, get you out of
here. This is the main star of the vlog.
Oh, right. Sorry, my bad.
And all the smelly freshmen.
We're walking to a fucking...
And it's funny, I'm going
it's very quiet.
Did you send us the video?
Abby, say hi to the vlog.
Hey, vlog.
What?
Everyone
what?
Say hi to the vlog.
Oh,
we have a lot of crackheads at our school.
Oh, yes, definitely. Drug dealers.
Vicky,
say hi. Oh, my God.
It's for the vlog.
Actually, post this. Just wait. All right, well,
Lizzie's clash. Lizzie's scary. She's one scary.
Hi, Jane.
All right, I'm leaving Julie, so she has to go to her locker. Marissa's joining me now. And we're just walking to our lockers.
Now
Marissa's leaving me again. I'll get back when we go to campus.
I might run on Saturday.
Ooh, because Olivia's hurt, right?
Yeah.
And I'm not supposed to run, and I'm getting surgery, but that's okay.
Yeah, she's getting surgery in November on her hip.
On my hip, and I'll have to do my hip walk, and I'm also my
But we're going to 21st. Hurry up, Georgia, we're going to be late.
Okay. Oh, this is doing
me again.
So, we just got done with our test in 21st, and it was really hard, and I almost didn't finish my essay.
But I got the vocab.
Yeah, I definitely got that. But now we're going to U.S. Hi, George. Are you going to your locker?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's where we're going. Now.
Oh, I got a test for
them. And then we have a test in U.S. history, too. So. Jaleesa, say hi.
Oh,
is it the vlog again?
Yes!
Hey, vlog!
Alright, I got my Sophia's history. And I gotta go to it now. Come on, Georgia!
Yeah, coach is pretty strict on a Corvette.
No, he's not.
How do you get this?
Okay, so where am I?
How do you get 4?
Bro, how do you get 4?
Oh, so you take. Because your pay is 48 and has to be at least this, but less than this, so it's 4.
Oh my God, yeah. I'm so stupid.
Allie's so smart. It's fine.
Like, school is destroying my life. How do you do this?
Take 48 times that.
Yeah.
48 times that.
Yeah, but you have to make sure you do 0.062.
No, you just percent
sign. Oh, I don't have a percent sign on mine.
Okay. Finally, Emily's smarter than Allie.
No, I just don't have one on my thing.
My calculator is smarter than you.
I haven't taken the test yet.
Have you ever thought of that? Your calculator is smarter than you.
Your calculator is smarter than you.
I know.
Yeah, which means I'm still smarter than you.
It's freaking... Jen asked me to be on the competition team.
I know, I want you to be on the competition team. You should definitely be on the competition team. I'm doing my Duolingo now.
And we still have 15 minutes in here, and we took a test. It was really easy. And then we did vocab, which was also really easy. And yeah.
You should have watched
it at church last night. We had to do this thing. We had to hop from X's to X's like this.
And broken ankle over here. I was like.
I look fake in this camera. This camera is so good. I know. Like, I kind of look real, but I kind of look like ugly.
Una embogesa.
You look what?
Weird. Because it looks so real. It's like so good.
But they were like the fake Walmart one.
Just as you said that. Oh, man. It's like, oh, it's the Papa's freezer.
We have 11 minutes left.
Crazy.
Only play the best game.
I'm doing actual school.
Why would I do that?
Yeah, I'm still bugging. Ooh, Kristen said something on Snapchat. Your eyes are very blue.
Do you guys have like the same color?
Definitely not.
Mm-hmm. I'm brown.
Remember that time I looked like you?
Yeah, it's crazy.
Juliana, say hi. Yeah, I want my keys. Give me more keys.
Here. Vlog
yeah, I can. I'm vlogging right now.
Oh, I can't vlog. Can't be on the vlog anymore. Oh, yeah. Say goodbye to Emily.
Bye, Em. I'm in a vlog. So, I'm in Spanish now with a whole bunch of freshmen. I'm the only junior.
You're videotaping.
I know. I'm vlogging. I just got done with Spanish. Hey, Kerrigan. And I'm going to American Writers. And Mrs. Mann's got me candy.
Happy Halloween.
Thank you. I'm vlogging. And I'm in American Writers. I got a Twix.
I got an M&M's from Mrs. Mann's and an M&M's from this program.
You want to know what I don't have?
Same. But this Twix is about to be really good.
Why are you vlogging again?
But why not? I can't
watch it. Allie about to be the next big YouTube star.
It's bell ringer time. I am still vlogging.
What?
I'm still vlogging. I'm gonna do it until I get in trouble. Bell ringer. Why are we creating examples of satire? Spell it wrong, why don't you?
We're back, Mrs. Mann's. Got all their stuff, dude.
What is the answer to your bell ringer?
I don't know, and I don't care.
We are creating examples of satire.
I always try to eat my M&M slow, but I always eat them fast because they're so good.
Good.
Hey, Morgan. Morgan, say hi.
Promote my channel. Go to Morgan's channel. It's
just my name, Morgan
Gleason on YouTube. Go check that out after you're done watching this, obviously.
Okay, so here's Kanye West. In 2018, he visited the White House and he just leaked his passcodes all over, and then his phone password was 000. So here it's saying Kanye West setting the lock for the White House. Setting the password for the White House at 00000. Then a burglar gonna break into the White House because he knows the password's gonna be 00000.
Alright, so I don't know how I'm really gonna do this, so I gotta slide to that.
Bro,
but like I gotta like flip through it.
You don't get out there.
Then just go to the podium. Just go to the podium.
Go to the podium.
Podium, and you can share it with her and get it up there.
Screen share.
How do I?
I'm fixing it! Oh my god. Okay, so basically, I don't know when I stop getting, I'm gonna just sit by my boy Crate basically. So my is about Joe Biden, the man who loves black people. So the first slide, we have Joe Biden, 1977, when he voted against or for segregation, because he said it would make his kids grow up in a racial jungle. Right? So then we have Joe Biden, 1994, when he passed the crime bill that basically got a bunch of black people arrested. And he said, lock those SOBs up. Then we got Joe Biden in 2008, when he met Barack Obama. And he said, I mean, you got the first mainstream African-American who is articulate and bright and clean and a nice-looking guy. I mean, that's a storybook, man. Then we got Joe Biden in 2020. If you have a problem figuring out whether you're for me or Trump, then you're not black. And then during the debates,
simply just loves black people.
I mean, I couldn't crop it, dude. I can't crop it on the school computer.
Well, she should know how hard the job is, so why would she want to defund the police? You know? Yeah, you're welcome. That's basically it.
It's called peaceful protesting, and then there's a bunch of Black Lives Matter where there's brick and stuff. It's funny because it's not a peaceful armed protest.
There's mine. I just have a couple of black stick men. And one's holding up a BLM sign, and then the other one is throwing a rock through the police station window. And it says, there's a difference between peaceful protest and vandalism.
I want to remind myself that it's really quiet in the hallways. So I'm whispering. You're sorry.
We're both lunchbox buddies.
Oh, yeah. Are we vlogging?
Yeah, we're vlogging. So we pretty much have American Riders in the like halfway in between. We have lunch and then we go back to American Riders. So that's what we're doing right now.
Madison, say hi to the vlog.
Hi, guys. What's up, vloggers? Fellow vloggers. We're gonna go famous for this vlog. Follow us on YouTube at Girls Gone Wild.
So we have like a pep rally for the State Cross Country Girl Runners. And so, yeah, I have to go cheer at that.
Pep rally?
Yeah, at the pep rally. And this is lunch. I have Greek vanilla cupcake yogurt and a sandwich so far. We have more people coming. We're not loaders, I promise.
Sorry.
Are you sitting by us, Tanner?
No, stop.
This is Tanner.
Stop.
He's sitting by us. All right, what's for lunch?
I got cottage cheese, and then I have a stir fry in the microwave right now.
I love stir fry. And now we got one more person.
Remember
Bang Bang? Juliana. Oh, we finally got our last member of lunch. Miss Georgia Klein Walterine.
Can I have a quick tea?
I'm gonna vlog during science. I was vlogging during NAMS.
Go during science.
Go what? Vlog during science.
Why? What's scary?
Vlog the whole time. When you walk through the door, just vlog.
Then I'm gonna need Georgia to help me carry stuff, because I'm like, Georgia, help me every time.
She's like,
oh my god. Let's see Ari's awesome new tag.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Pretty good.
I freaking love it.
It's itchy as crap though.
And then let's see the one on your wrist. I love that one too.
I said it was kind of like it was really like funny.
It's a blunder.
We need a new one. At first I was like, this is gross, but I just kept
stop!
These apples taste like so.
I'm going to.
Slippery!
Kennedy, you drink your sweatshirt off!
Say hi.
No, how many freaking vlogs are you doing?
Say hi.
Hi, Carissa. You got kidnapped in my dream a few days ago.
We're going to get the snacks for science.
Hey Twyla, did my mom bring treats at all? Thank you. Oh, she got cookies. She got frosted cookies.
Watch this.
Okay, 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 here we go, here we go. Ready?
Lunch is over.
Bye, vlog.
No, we're not done yet.
Oh, okay.
We're just walking to our next class.
Hey, vlog.
I have to bring my lunchbox back.
That's like the 7th time I've been in a vlog, but it's
alright.
I've only been in it once.
Hi, babe. Your hand is so shaky.
You look like Charlie Jones. She's just like,
come with me.
You are going to listen to Thomas Paine.
They're for my cookies for science.
Oh, those are my favorite.
There's extra, so if I have extra, I'll give you one.
Hey, are you doing vlogging?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Hey.
You present your satire, and then you do notes, and you read a really boring book. Hard to read.
Well, with everyone screaming.
Dance for me, I never seen anybody do that thing.
I'm reading and it's really good. 10 out of 10 recommend. We're going to 10 now, and we were told it's supposed to be scary, so I'm gonna record going in there.
I crawled under the table and I touched Rachel's leg and I scared the poop out of her and she literally like jumped out of me.
Oh so my god. So no, I'm so not ready to walk into this classroom. Ready?
Yes!
Rachel!
I heard that chemistry is super scary.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
I heard that it's so scary today, so...
Say hi, Tyler.
Hey.
Wedge might just stab us.
Oh God. He would close the door.
Yeah.
I think that was the scariest part of my day, Georgia.
Here's cookies.
I almost killed Morgan.
Yeah. What do you mean scariest for you?
Kill me. Drop my freaking foot.
Scared. Scared.
He's gonna grab my foot.
Scared. Very scared.
No.
He's not in there! He's not in his chair!
What?
That's not him!
Bruh, I can't even see, dude.
I don't like this at all.
Ah! I don't wanna! He's in there. No, he's in there. Someone give me a stick. Oh my god, it is real!
No,
it is! I watched his hand move! Jasmine, come with me!
Closely, 6.
I don't want to.
Oh my god.
up to the...
Mm-hmm. I took my shoe off. I was going to throw it at your head if you woke up.
One year, it was eighth period, I put it on. Because by then, everybody said, oh, he's in there. Yeah. Well, 1 year I did that and heard the kids say, it's got to be good. Throw a book at him.
A class that goes boom. We're Tigra and Bunny, and we like the boom. We like them.
You have that one?
Do you like this uneven mess? I love it.
Here's the treats.
No plans?
Okay. Short, and we like them tall. We like them one, and we like them all. They're always.
I learnt my soul for the ballet.
Good for you. Good for you. Do you even know? I can make your hands clap. Awesome. Little, do you want to do Simpsons? Office?
Yeah.
Yes, please.
Yeah.
Whoa. Whoa. Thank you.
Pig Shanary.
This is going to be me staring at this phone.
We're spooky Jaden.
We're Jaden that's spooky.
Adding speakers when they find the room, cause they know we love the
ghost.
Ghost story.
Ghost story.
Oh.
Oh. Get up there, Abby. It's going to be amazing.
Yeah.
Do it for the vlog.
I did do it for the vlog. But why?
Yes. I love learning. Learning is the best.
What's our new teaching lab book? I wouldn't do this on a Friday, so technically I'm not. But we're going to take, this is your background that you're going to use, and then all next week is a series of labs and activities you're going to refer to when you go do your labs and activities next.
Hey, feeling good, like I should. Been in Durk, walk around the neighborhood. Feeling blessed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday bed.
I think the funny thing is, Jaden has to go back in there.
Hi, pillow. It was so boring, and I hate my life for being in that class. And now I'm going to choir.
Hi, Kennedy.
Marissa, wait for me. Got the cookies. He was under like the desktop.
Like where the whiteboards are?
Yeah, except he was in the other one. Miss Mans, say hi. It's my vlog.
Oh, hi.
Who is it? Coke, say hi.
Hi.
Yeah. We got another one.
the ground and started walking here.
Say hi.
Kara, say hi.
Again, vlog, our teacher ended it last time, so
there we go.
Okay, we're done choir now. So now we're going to the pep rally after school. And
oh, we have to wear masks.
We don't.
My masks.
Well, we maybe don't. When we're sitting. We have to when we're sitting. No, say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Say hi to my vlog.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Should I just leave
this? Callie, say hi to my vlog.
Say hi to my vlog.
I feel so stupid because I got that on. No palms.
I'm trying out
for
if I don't.
What is this? This is my vlog. Say hi.
It's your vlog? Why is your phone so good?
I look because it's the 12th
final. Why is your phone so good?
So who are we waiting for? Natalie, where's Natalie?
Okay, we need to take a...
We need to take the front page. Like, the page I put for YouTube.
Guess what?
The
thumbnail?
Yeah, the fat thing.
The page.
Wait, let's grab palms.
Ew, gross. No, Kristen, what are you doing?
That's fun. I look angry.
All right.
Are you leaving? Bye. I'm giving you to Marissa. She's going to vlog the... What's it called?
Pepper. So I'm kind of stuck vlogging, yeah. I'm kind of stuck vlogging for Allie because she's kind of... How do you flip the camera?
You're not doing anything nice.
Yes, we're...
Look at our long neck.
Tony.
Yeah. Oh my God, stop standing up, people.
All right, what we're going to do next is we're going to introduce our... there's 20 people here. I'll just need a break.
I know. To a state qualifying cross-country team. Our freshmen, first we have Olivia Hinch. Macy Hoekstra. Our sophomore, Bria Wiseman. Madison Marco. Elena Wingate.
I don't know where Allie is, but this is my vlog.